There's one special reason I'm here tonight, and that's to challenge Leroy Brown to a match. He's ran before, and he's had Humperdinck to help him every time we've gotten into a situation where I could have taken advantage and won the match on him. And I'm just asking you people, as well as myself, to watch. I want to beat that man.
Mike, listen to me, brother. You're a better wrestler than Leroy Brown, but you can't beat Leroy like this. You gotta be a street fighter.
You gotta get down there and punch him right in the mouth.
We're gonna take you on the battle. Bobby, let's take you on the fight.
I'm on alert. I'm on alert.